reason reigns supreme, and jealousy will always exist. Wisdom lifts man to the position of Godhead. Reason and intelligence, ineffective instruments man possesses. God is eternal, omnipotent, all-knowing. 20 odd years and still growing to this day. Ace is not merely a prophet. I hold traits like a military commander, similar to Muhammad, God's messenger who waged war on European crusaders, conquerors who attack Muslims in the name of Christ. Now listen up, Afghans wage war on Soviets, Israeli occupying troops, shootouts with Palestinians. The first Gulf War was a rout, this one's gonna be a minute. Nonetheless, scholars recognize Ishmael, son of Ibrahim, born of Hagar, who gave birth to 1.3 billion followers. Many divisions and monotheisms among fellow men, Jews and Christians, Muslims alike, prisoners beheaded, only God knows what's right. Niggas hating on me like they did the apostles. I fall back, analyze moves, blow smoke out my nostrils. On the low, my military's like Muhammad Qutani's. Move out like Young Gang's million men army, bombing niggas like Baghdad, spiritual warrior Saddam Hussein. Praise the God for his kids' remains while he's detained. The world goes round, stick up kids, run up in joints and lay shit down. Fucking with moms, you got a problem. I die, I martyr, blow shit up and pray to God to watch over my mother. Yeah. Fuck it, man.